Hey, I'm Megan Garrett, and I sing and play piano for Casting Crowns. This is the verse of the day. First Chronicles 16:24 says, "Declare his glory among all the nations, his marvelous works among all the peoples." This verse is part of David's Song of Thanks after God gave victory to the Israelites over the Philistines, and the Ark of the Covenant was returned to Jerusalem. After experiencing a tremendous victory, David is urging his people to go and tell what the Lord has done. And in this verse, he's making a distinction between two separate groups of people, those who did not worship the true God and those who did. He's saying, tell everyone who does not know God about his power and might and salvation, and remind those who do know God that he's still powerful and mighty, and he is still declaring victory over their enemies. It's very important in our own lives to declare the glory of the Lord and sing our songs of thanks for all that he has done. It's our own testimonies that can open the ears of the sinners and encourage the hearts of the saints. So, no matter what battles you fought or are currently fighting, whether you know him personally or not, know and remember that God is powerful and mighty, and he will always win, even if we cannot understand his ways or his timing. He is worthy of all the praise and glory.
Thank you.